Hey everyone, welcome to this new PhotoRoom engineering video. Today, I'm going to show you a pretty cool SwiftUI trick to improve the user experience when you're displaying a loader while a network call is happening. So what's the problem we had to solve? We've implemented a new feature called Magic Studio that creates an AI-generated scene around the photo of an object or of a person. When the user opens this feature, we first need to make a network call to load the list of all the available scenes. Our first approach was relatively straightforward. We were displaying a loader while the data was being loaded from the network. However, when we started testing the feature, we quickly noticed that there was an issue with this approach, because a lot of times the network call would complete very quickly, which meant that the loader would be displayed only for a very short amount of time. This led to a UI that wasn't very pleasant in terms of user experience, because the few frames where the loader was displayed gave the feeling of a UI that flashes. So we started looking for a solution to this problem. My first idea, which wasn't the best, was to make it so that the loader couldn't be displayed for less than half a second, regardless of whether the network call would complete sooner. This approach would have solved the problem of the flashing UI. However, it would have solved it at the cost of introducing an unnecessary delay to access the feature, which is less than ideal. But fortunately, our design team had a better idea. Instead of displaying the loader immediately, we would wait for 1 second to actually display it. This way, when the network call was fast, no loader would appear and the UI wouldn't flash. And when the network call takes longer than usual, only then would we eventually display the loader. Now that we have the solution, all that's left is to actually implement it using SwiftUI. We want to implement a mechanism to delay the appearance of a view, and as it turns out, SwiftUI comes with the perfect tool for this. We need to implement a custom view modifier. The logic of this custom modifier is quite simple. We store a Boolean to decide whether or not the view should be displayed. We give that Boolean a default value of false. And when the view is rendered for the first time, we schedule a piece of code that will set the Boolean to true to be executed after some delay. And now all that's left to do is to actually use our new modifier delay appearance by seconds on our progress view. And that's it. We can now test the new behavior of our UI, first with a fast network. As you can see, the loader was never displayed because the network call completed in less than 1 second. And now with a much slower network. This time, the network call took more than 1 second to complete, so the loader was eventually displayed to let the user know that the feature is still loading. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you want to use the custom view modifier we implemented, there's a link to get the code in the description. And if you want to learn more about PhotoRoom, there's also a link to our website in the description. Make sure to check it out. Thank you for watching and see you next time.